Sadat Anaku, who recently stepped into the shoes of Uganda Cranes keeper Patrick Henry Kadu at KCCFC, was the last player to check into the National Under-20 training camp at Njeru last evening. Anaku is expected to make good use of his recent form with KCCFC, with whom he has won the CECAFA Kagame Cup, as well as gained valuable minutes playing in the CAF Champions League. This as the 30-strong squad continues to prepare for the revived CECAFA Under-20 Challenge Cup. The age-grade competition kicks off at Peche Stadium in Gulu Town, with Uganda facing Eritrea in the 4 p.m. fixture. The 2 p.m. kickoff will see Sudan entertain Djibouti. Another KCCFC player who will be looking to make an impression in the regional showpiece is attacking midfielder Steven Serwada.
It's a great experience for me to be part of this team. And if I'm considered by the coaches to be part of the team which will travel to Gulu, I'll give in my best so that we can lift up the trophy of CECAFA, as we did this year with the under-17 boys and the under-15 boys.
Uganda is placed in Group A alongside Eritrea, Sudan and Djibouti. Sudan checked into the country on Tuesday afternoon. They don't play Uganda until Wednesday. Meanwhile, Kenya has continued to ramp up preparations for the age grade competition, set to climax on 5th October. Kenya will go into Group B with Ethiopia, Zanzibar and Tanzania giving them company. Head coach Stanley Okumbi says it's all systems go.
We are in a tough group, but for me, I believe that the tougher the group is, we need to be at our best so that we can maybe can top in that group. And I believe that for sure the way our players have been training, I know we can do something in that tournament.
Uganda won the last staging of the CECAFA Under-20 Challenge Cup, hosted by Eritrea in 2010. Sam Poza, NTV Sport.